Good morning. I'm Amanda with Aranda Lawn and Garden, and today we're out here on a property just prepping for a landscape install, just digging out garden beds, preparing for where all these plants have to go. We've got a ton of them, so come along with me. We'll check it out.
So as you can see, we've got quite a bit of plants to get in the ground over the next couple of days. It is getting a little late in the year. So really, for informational purposes, any of your tropical type plants, I really wouldn't buy any of those right now or think about putting those into the ground. I'd wait until the spring. It's just getting a little late and you don't want to risk it.
Who knew?
There's a lot of work that goes into prepping for landscape install. Having a great team behind you is always a plus.
How are you doing today? Working hard?
Playing hard. So what are we getting from Atlanta?
What does the blueprint say?
I don't know, my phone's not working. Just grab the map.
Okay, so I've got the map here. More like the blueprint. So you're looking for the air conditioning area, honey?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, so I think that's just a cutout for mulch.
Yeah, but like, I was asking about the shape.
Shape? It's oval. Ish.
Good.
I think it's good.
Got our landscape designer getting down and dirty.
Alright, we've got some cast iron plants that are going to be placed down and spaced apart, and then we're going to get digging and put them in the ground.
We're moving really fast today.
Well, the weather's nice. Better than what it was the last couple of days. So we're expecting one of our masonry guys show up. We've got a project to show him. There's something crawling on me. And I think he just pulled up. So we're gonna talk to him just a little bit.
Yeah, we can just talk to Bob. He's got the fence guys here. And he can do that decorative fence.
So should we include this, babe? Into the garden.
So a little old lady just came across and was real frustrated. And
they're building out houses, so yes.
We're going to be complaining quite a bit.
And she started explaining her frustration, and that's because she and her family grew up on the street. She's lived here since 1958. Her father lived here. Her children all lived on the street. And then I realized that she really wasn't frustrated with the construction. She was frustrated and sad for the change. She's just really sad because although we're growing and creating, we don't realize some of the pain that we infringe upon others. I thought the temperature was cooling off, but I lied. At the grocery store grabbing some sports drinks and ice for the guys. And
coffee for myself, guys.
Hey guys. We're day two here on this property in Niceville, Florida. Aaron's just finishing up the landscaping project by adding some drip line, and hopefully by the end of the day, it will be another job done.
Bye, babe!
And we're off to the next one. It's been a good day.